As you can see here, I'm shaking my cold water infusion, and the cinnamon has kind of turned into like a thick gel at the very bottom.